Hello friends, making a drawstring bag actually. Made this circle first. You can make this circle according to your need and the size of your need. I have made with 4 rounds only, and this is a single crochet design only. I have made first a single crochet in every stitch, and this should be in the multiple of 2 plus 1 turning chain. After making this single crochet line, I've made 2 single crochet in the same stitch and skip next, and then make again 2 single crochet in the same stitch. Likewise, I have completed all the rows. So skip this single crochet and work in the next single crochet. Again, skip this and work in this. Work here. Skip one single crochet and work in the next. Every time we are working in the next single crochet by skipping one single crochet. Skip this and work in the next and make 2 single crochets there. Likewise, you can increase the height of your work, your project. I have used a 4-ply yarn and 2.5 mm hook. Thank you.